Thermal equilibrium. If one object with high temperature is placed in contact with another object with lower temperature, then the heat is transferred from high temperature object to the lower temperature object. Heat transfer takes place until both the two objects become at the same temperature. As soon as the objects attain the same temperature, they are called in thermal equilibrium. In other words, we can say that if two objects with different temperatures are placed in contact with each other, then the heat will transfer from higher temperature body to the lower temperature body. And the flow of heat from higher temperature body to lower temperature body will keep doing that until both the two bodies are at the same temperature. And as soon as the bodies are at the same temperature, then there is no flow of heat from one body to another body. Then both the two bodies are called at thermal equilibrium. In order to explain this, what I'm going to do, I'm going to consider an example. So my example is, I have two containers with different level of water filled in, and both the two containers are connected by a pipe. As you can see, the first container has more water than the second container. So as soon as we connect the first container with the second container, then water will start flowing from this container, which is the first container, to the second container. And as soon as both the two containers have the same water, then the flow of liquid will stop. And that's what basically happens when we connect two bodies or place two bodies next to each other with different temperature. And this is how we will define the thermal equilibrium.